you fucking cunt.
That's original. Your drink's coming. You a friend of yours?
Yeah, he's our singer.
Oh, hey, Steve.
Hi, Tony Wilson. Pleased to meet you. Is he going to hit me? You're quite close to me there.
Yeah, I know, but I want to be.
Why?
Because you're a cunt, mate.
I know, I heard you the first time.
You know what they have a whack, okay? Think.
You're a twat, you are. You're a bastard.
Am I? Why's that?
Because you haven't put us on television.
Well, then, you'll be the next band I put on, darling.
Status quo, and we're not, we're the anarchists. It's going to be like a co-op, we're all going to share in the process. We pay for all the costs and everything, and the rest of it is 50-50. 50 factory, 50% goes to the artist. Alan's going to be head of business affairs.
It's Red Lib, that. Have you smelt it? Smell that. Smell that.
Yeah. I'm giving you total creative freedom, right? It's dead fucking simple. You don't like us, you fuck off. I don't like you, I fuck off. I'll write you a contract saying there's no contract. I'll write it in my own fucking blood. I'll do it, go on, I'll do it.
He's not going to write his own blood, is it?
Yeah.
I'll do it.
You write it.
No, don't give him the dirty
knife. In the words of the great prophet, I dares do out.
Come on.
Oh, he's done it, he's done
it. Real blood. I, Tony.
How can you read that?
I'm not sure if that'll stand up in court.
What more do you want? He's just written a contract in his own blood.
Can't believe you did it.
Lost about half a pint.
Shows you're serious, though.
How you feeling, Tony?
I felt better.
Hold on. You spelt Morris wrong. It's supposed to be double S. Tony, you're going to have another S to this, kid.
Do I have to?
It's not very professional to spell the drummer's name wrong, is it? Job's a good one. Thanks, Tony.
So, I can officially announce to the press that Joy Division have signed with Factory.
Can you fuck? I'll give you a ring and arrange a proper meeting Monday.
Bit of a drama queen, isn't it?